Hi, today I'm going to combine three different chapters. Believe it's possible. Because our brain expects something will happen, we often receive exactly what it anticipates. This is why it's so important to hold positive expectation in our mind. So believe in yourself and go for it.
Repeat after me. I believe in myself and I go for it. Great. Repeat after me. No matter how bad it is, no matter how bad it gets, I'm going to make it.
So the action for today is going to be start practicing positive expectations. Picture yourself in a positive situation. By the way, did you work or finish your 30 goals, the do, have, and be? If not, no problem. Just continue working on it as you go. Believe in yourself and go for it.
Let's repeat after me. I believe in myself and I go for it. Great.
Okay, tip number 5. If you want to create the life of your dreams, you have to believe that you are capable of making things happen. Deeply believe that you have what it takes, the abilities, the talents, the skills to create your desired results. Believe in yourself is an attitude. You must choose to believe that you can do anything that you set your mind to, anything at all, because in fact, you can. Scientific research now indicates that with enough positive self-talk and positive visualization, combined with positive training, coaching, and practice, anyone can learn and do almost anything. As a matter of fact, that's the way that some Olympians train. They picture themselves running the competition, like the skiers, for example, and going to the finish line. That's the way they picture in their mind all the turns that they have to take. The right turns, the left turns, the going straight and fast and the dangerous part, and they're going to visualize that they go through all these different challenges and go to the finish lines. Give up that I can't attitude. Ban these words from your vocabulary. Not I can't, all right? Don't waste your life believing you can't. And also, don't assume you need a college degree. There's a statistic that 20% of America's millionaires never set foot in a college. What others think about you is none of your business. You have to believe in yourself when no one does. That is what makes you a winner. Venus Williams, gold medalist, tennis champion. So the action for today, or for this time, is going to be start by writing small goals. You start a list of small goals that you're sure you can reach, and then little by little, write goals that are a little more challenging, a little higher, a little harder. Tip number 6, become an inverse paranoid that the universe is plotting for you. When facing every difficult or challenging event, not as a negative thing, but he saw them as a positive things meant to teach him, empower him, or advance him. W. Clement Stone. Imagine how much easier to succeed in life if you are constantly expecting the world to support you and bring you the opportunities. Successful people just do that. In fact, research found that the vibration of positive expectation that successful people give off actually attract to them the very experience they believe they can get and they're going to get. Now ask yourself, the time in your life where something terrible happened to you, but that later became a blessing in disguise.
Okay, time for a little motivation. Whatever you're going through right now, it's going to turn out better in the future as well. As a matter of fact, repeat after me. Whatever I'm going through right now, is going to turn out better in the future as well.
The more you begin to look for the good, the sooner and more often you will find it. If you take the attitude that it is coming, the less upset and discouraged you will get while you're waiting for it. So how can I use this experience to my advantage? This is a question you should ask yourself. When there is something that is challenging, just ask yourself this. You just pause for a moment and you say,
how can I use this experience to my advantage?
Look for the opportunity in everything. And if you take the attitude that the universe is moving you to learning, growth, and achievement, you will begin to see that in every moment. No matter how difficult or challenging, as a change for improvement and progress in your life. The action, make a small sign or poster with the words,
what is my opportunity in this?
And post it on your desk or around your desk or above the computer so you can always be looking at this. Look for the good in every moment. Start your day by saying, I believe the universe is plotting for me good things today. I can't wait to see it. Then look for the opportunities and expect miracles. As always, don't take my word for it. Try it for yourself. Experiment.
Now repeat after me. I can do it. I've got what it takes. I can make it happen. I will make it happen. Yes.
Leave a comment below if you like to me to discuss or to address other things, other topics. Or if you can share an experience that is similar to what I just described to you. And if you can relate to that, I would appreciate if you put a like under this video and a comment if you can. Until next time, and don't forget also you subscribe so you're going to have more of these tips for you. You can always sign up for the list and I will send you these tips in writing. Until next time, this is Emrick.